The Country Peoples Felicity, or a brief description of pleasure. Showing the ready way of sweet content by them that ply their work with merriment. They eat, they drink, they work and sport at pleasure. They pipe and dance when time and space give leisure to a dainty new tune.
Down in a meadow, the river running clear, all in the month of July, the prime of the year, where many a pretty little fish within the brook did play, and many a lad and many a lass abroad were making hay. In came the scythesmen to mow the meadow down, with their bags and bottles of ale that was so brown. The labouring men with courage bold each other did reply, let's work and blow and stiffly mow the grass cuts very dry. Then nimble Tim and Thomas with pitchfork and with rake came in the merry meadow green the hay and cocks to make, where each one plied the labour and did know which repine. The gentle wind blew fair and cool, the sun did clearly shine. Now when those lads and lasses were all together that day in that same gallant meadow a-making of the hay, they plied their work so closely and laboured so complete, until the pretty maiden's brows did drop apace with sweat. At last, when bright Phoebus the sun was going down, a merry disposed piper approached from the town, and with his pipe and tabor he did so trimly play, so that they all laid down their tools and left off making hay.